in God's eye. My world is full of cheering you.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Maya,
and it's your girl
Mia,
and welcome to my world. If you don't know me, you're gonna get to know me and her, just like that. And today we are going to do a Q&A mukbang, whatever like that.
What am I supposed to do? I just want to sit here and look cute.
So, yeah.
I just don't wear makeup.
I said I was going to do that, but, you know, it's a lot of work. I be out here looking like a clown. Baby, somebody's going to be... What you got on your face?
Good girl.
So, no. Nothing for that.
You got to tell them what we're having?
Tell them. We're having some chicken wings and some...
And rice.
Oh, look. This is hold on.
Oh, okay. So, please, lady.
We can screenshot this one more.
Uh-huh.
We may do a thumbnail with that. I don't know.
Yeah.
Or either y'all just going to be, you know, looking at us like, hell, we're doing nothing. But, yeah.
Today, we're going to be answering some questions for you guys. You know, just to start out, tell you about us. We're going to take a couple bites, and then we're going to get into the questions.
I ain't ate all day, y'all.
We'll have to pray.
Pray.
Thank you, Lord, for bringing us together today. And I want to thank you for this food that we're about to enjoy. Please bless the hands that made it and bless us. And bless our subscribers.
Prayer.
In the name of Jesus, amen. Thank you so
amen,
much.
Amen, amen, amen. Okay. Oh, yeah. And go subscribe to her channel.
To me and my hair. The dates will be in
it'll
the description.
It'll be like right here. Something right in there. But yeah. Y'all, let me get it out of the way.
She talked. I'm finna eat.
I'm finna eat too. But yeah.
We got some shrimp fried rice and some. What is it? Buffalo lemon pepper? Mm hmm. I'm gonna say a shrimp funny. Why?
I thought we already had said that.
I thought we just said rice.
I don't know. We'll see.
We just said rice and chicken.
It don't matter. We eat some rice and chicken. And it's good. Purr.
Dawn. You look like them. I don't know how to eat.
What you mean? Please I act like them.
I heard you with the question.
Act like who?
The viewers.
I mean, I know they waiting food. Like, when y'all ask them?
We're going to start out simple. What is your age?
Yeah, I would have been asked, but they on her phone.
Yeah, girl. Oh,
how old are you? You don't ask a mama how old she is.
Well, I don't care. How old are you? Well, I'm 22, baby. And they say the 20s is the best year of your life, and I'm going to leave it so I can't leave it no more, baby.
How old am I?
Yeah, girl.
I'm 23. Or whatever they say.
Yeah, girl, doesn't matter.
Yeah.
And when is your birthday?
Baby, it's Aquarius. You ain't Aquarius. What you talking about?
January 22nd.
January 28th, baby. Period. I mean, it's Aquarius eyes over here. I mean, you know, I don't know about you.
Is you mad?
Dear
girl, if you're Aquarius, spam the comments with the zodiac sign. You know what I'm talking about.
And drop your date of birth.
Yes, baby.
Purr.
Okay.
We might just do a giveaway during Aquarius season.
Yes,
about?
Baby. Yes.
Baby. You know what I'm talking
it's,
about?
It's right around the corner. Don't play.
Okay.
Don't play.
Period.
And what is your favorite color?
I got three favorite colors.
Oh my God, you a prince. You just
green, pink, and purple. And I like yellow too.
I like yellow too.
And I'm starting to like red. I don't know. I got a lot of favorite colors.
I had a feeling you were going to say red.
Yeah, I got a lot of favorite colors.
My one and only favorite color, because I'm not no trader. I'm loyal, baby. Mm. It's cold. Pink, if you can't tell.
Very much so.
Pinky. What is your favorite food?
Chicken wings. Buffalo and Bill.
Dear girl, get on my nerve, baby. Well, mine is collard greens. Of course, you have to have cornbread on the side. And I don't need nothing else. No meat or nothing.
Macaroni and cheese is my favorite food, too.
Just collard green cornbread. Mm-hmm. I would literally eat it every day of the week. Nobody gonna stop me.
You're still trying to talk to a vegetarian.
It's coming soon, you guys. Go over to my channel and you're going to be seeing some vegan content. Well, I was going to ask like another way, but y'all don't know. So, how many, do you have brothers and sisters? And how many do you have?
Don't ask me that, please.
Why not?
Because don't ask me that. Please pick the next question. I got too many. Like, I might leave somebody out and they see this and be like, damn.
I didn't ask you to name, dude. I just said how many.
I don't know.
Okay, honey. We just finna cut it with the different kind of question.
Yeah, because.
Okay, well, this is a Q&A, but.
I mean.
Have you ever.
I mean, unless you want me to say I got.
Yeah, do that.
No, I'm not gonna do that because I don't.
Well,
know.
She crazy, but I have 6 brothers and 1 sister.
I think I got 5 sisters. No, I got 6 sisters. And they were 8 brothers. I probably left somebody out. Maybe a couple of people.
Oh my God. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maya is not my best friend. She's my sister also.
Period.
But have you ever skipped class?
No.
I have. So you ain't never just been walking in the hallway during when you're supposed to be in class, or in the bathroom while you're supposed to be in class, or in the parking lot when you're supposed to be in class?
In the parking lot? What's in the parking lot?
Have you ever...
No.
Have you ever done drugs?
Oh, I thought I had froze.
Oh my God.
No. So crazy. I don't do drugs. Drugs. Do not do drugs, kids.
Drugs are bad for
y'all,
you.
Got my nail missing? Ooh, ghetto. That's
and my
ghetto.
Nail is not done, so come on.
That's
let's
okay,
because
baby, I'm going to my nail tape. Y'all gonna see poo. Poo.
Have you ever shoplifted?
I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody done got a little something out of Walmart.
Y'all, don't tell nobody.
For but real, cause
I used to bring up one thing and put 3 things in the car.
They don't do their job. Just their job.
But you can't do that no more.
I forgot.
You can't do that no more because the camera will say. Oh, they gonna show you.
It must do that down there. Where you at?
Yeah, It's gonna show you putting the item in the darn cart and then scanning. It's gonna show the video. It's gonna show you the video. It's gonna show you.
But I don't do that shit.
I don't do that anymore. I've grown. Who has to steal? Not me.
Nah. I got two dogs for a reason.
Have you ever gotten a tattoo? Mm-mm. We have to go get some.
Actually, I didn't have no tattoo.
Oh, yeah. Because of lupus.
No.
Oh,
because of remember I had them blood clots?
Oh, yeah.
The doctor said I might just bleed.
Oh, yeah, and not stop.
Mm-hmm. But I'm going to test it out.
No. That girl danger. What she just said? The doctor said I'm going to bleed. And she told me I'm going to test it. This girl.
If y'all in Augusta, y'all need to go to Wing Express. Cause baby, I've been sucking on this chicken wing for how long? Anywhere.
What is your height?
These some off the wall ass questions. Let me see that phone.
No.
Let me find the one I need.
No. What is your height?
5'9"
5'11" What is a couple words that you would use to describe yourself? She don't like my question, y'all. These cool questions.
You go first.
Well, I would say loud. I'm very loud.
I'm loud too.
My mouth loud. Look at my hair. I'm loud.
I'm very loud.
You're gonna hear me. You're gonna see me. You're gonna notice me.
Didn't that man come out with like, use your inside voices?
I don't know how to use my inside voice, baby.
Baby.
They've been telling me you my sit-in voice for how long? Since I was in pre-K. And look. Huh. And please don't tell me that when I'm too loud, because I will get louder. Anyway. I would say I am outgoing. I talk to everybody like it don't matter. I can get along with everybody. I done had the same friends all my life, but I can get along with anybody.
I can get along with everybody.
Yeah. If you have a problem with me, you have a problem with yourself, because I don't have a problem with anybody.
I don't have a problem with anybody either, but some of the error just not my type.
Yeah, I just won't fool with you like that. And that's that. I don't got a problem with you, baby. Go live your life. Come on, live mine. I'm going to do that. Come on now. Lord, now we got the
edge. Oh, see me? Who had that smoking that black?
Who had that smoking black?
Heck no.
Oh my god, I can't begin. I gotta rush you out. This girl's crazy.
You was on three, and then I just didn't even go because I don't know. Independent, hardworking, very much so loud.
And your relationship status? Married.
Very much so married.
Married. Yours? Single. I would forever be single. Well, I would ask you, do you want kids? But you already have a baby.
Yeah. I do want another child, though.
I don't want kids at all.
You got one.
Exactly. I have god kids. I don't need to get my son.
Your brother is your child.
Life for real.
For real.
I'm gonna get to juice quick because she wanna get to the juicy stuff, but we got like what I don't mean. So, if would you ever have a threesome?
Hell no. You?
I already have. What's the strangest place that you have did? What should I call it?
The strangest place I've did it?
What is strangest place you did? We might can't put a video for real, because we can't answer no just a question because too many people saw the internet, buddy. I wish we had a platform that we could talk with how we want to talk.
I am. But, hold on.
Well, I hope my daddy don't watch
it. What you say? I mean, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Raw with it.
The strangest place.
In a hair room.
This is the craziest person that I know, bro. This is the craziest person I know, y'all.
You?
In the woods.
In the...
Okay. We could tell what's our favorite position or no. Well, I don't do the doo-doo anymore. I'm still a bit...
I mean,
if I was married,
because I like all of them. I ain't even gonna lie, I just like doing the do.
I'm sorry for shaking y'all, but what
kind of addicted to it, you know? But
oh my god, this girl crazy. So I did. See, I used to be like that. See, yeah, them Aquarius, you know, them Aquarius, I mean, baby. I'm not like that anymore. I want to wait for a marriage now. I had my fun. It's time for me to wait for marriage. Which probably not going to happen. So if I don't ever do it again, then I don't care.
This girl crazy.
Dominant or submissive?
You?
Submissive.
Yeah.
What's a position that you're curious about?
Really not, because I think I did all of
them. The one where they pick you up and then you're like,
I done did that too.
I haven't. Oh my Lord Jesus.
Me and Moses done did everything, honey.
Yeah, y'all crazy.
We a little.
Okay, this is a good one. Hard and fast or slow and sensual?
Both.
I think mixed so together. You gotta feel the mood with which one, you know, go with the market the most.
Both on, honey.
Lights on or lights off?
I mean, but it don't really matter.
Yeah.
It don't really matter.
It matter to me. Turn the lights on. I don't want you looking out there.
I say that too, but. It don't really
matter. Morning or evening?
Any time of the day.
Holy moly. Donut shop.
Sundays. Mondays. Oh. Tuesdays.
Every day of the week. Not every day of the week, baby.
Don't play. How many times a day?
Oh, my Lord. Not having time.
Let me stop.
How was your first kiss?
I don't damn remember.
You don't remember your first kiss?
No.
I remember my first kiss.
I probably was in like Head Start pre-K, and it was probably with my best friend. I think it was with my best friend that was a boy. Yeah, I think it was my best friend.
Oh, I was probably like 7, maybe 5. And it was in the,
hell, I was at school.
The neighborhood with this guy who lived in my auntie's neighborhood. And we used to, And like, they're my first boyfriend too. We had talked for a long time, but I used to go back and forth between him and another dude while I was 7 years old. Then they hit my boyfriend, hit friend with my boyfriend that day. I was the bed, baby. Don't play. Don't play, baby.
That girl, though.
What was your best first date? Or what best date, I guess. This girl. My best dates really been with, like, my friends because, you know, guys, they just want to go out to eat and, or they just want to go to a place and that's it. But girls, we want to go to the play, then go out to eat, then go to the club. And I called all day because we're going out.
Yeah.
When I said in Atlanta, baby, I said, don't play. We're going out. We're going to the booty club.
I mean, I don't know. Every date I go on is very enjoyable.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. I just like going on dates, really. I like going out, sitting down, having a conversation. That's all I want to do is go on dates. I don't want to do nothing else. I want to, let's go on a date, and then you go home, and I go home.
Who said you go home? I go home.
I want a paper. Damn. What's a tattoo that you want?
I want a butterfly.
I want a butterfly too.
I really love butterflies.
Right up under my butt cheek.
I really love butterflies. I really do.
Little gig. When you're.
It don't matter.
We're gonna vlog it, of course. We're gonna get how much that is. What is turnoffs for you?
Your breath stain. Your teeth. Ooh.
Yeah, teeth. I really look at people smile and stuff. I can't help it. But if your teeth is kind of messed up.
Your fingernails. Nasty. Oh, yes.
Your fingernail can be nasty. We can wash our hands. But if you got a little fat fingernail, you know what I'm talking about. Where it look like a circle. I just can't even look at you touching me. I'm sorry.
And please don't have no nails. Like all the way back to.
Exactly. No. Please stop by your nails.
Please.
They're very unladylike. Even though you're a man.
Besides your nails.
Yeah, smelling me and that's a turn off. And disrespectful.
You know who I just thought about when you said that?
Smelly. It's my truck.
Shut the fuck up. Like.
Maya. Ooh, girl, you know I know who we talking about, girl.
Ooh.
Look, I know who we talking about. Anyway, life's once you break my heart, it's over. Bye. Fuck you. I don't give a fuck about that. I lose feelings for people really fast. It ain't nothing for me. Cut off, boom. Wait.
Real bad. Gotta go. Next caller.
For real, baby.
The last three questions. I'm asked because. Let me see. With whom did you lose your virginity to?
What the hell?
Who would start running real bad?
Oh, my window's up. I lost my virginity to a guy that I barely even knew. So it wasn't that special. And to the day, he don't even know who I am, so.
The boy was my boyfriend at the time. And yeah, I guess so. Let me see.
This damn girl.
What was the other one I just did? Do you think breasts are overrated or underrated as a sexual feature?
I think it's overrated because breasts are... I like ass. I like butts. But...
Yeah, they overrated, but...
I don't like girls, but I do like when they have a fat butt. Please cut me cursing out.
Have you ever watched porn with someone else? With somebody else? With who?
Like us watching it together?
Yeah. With a man or a woman?
Both.
I haven't. Well, you know. But, you know, I always say, want to do it? Let's do it together.
Bigger. For real, though.
But for real, I'm just saying. But anyway, that was all, y'all. We out until next time.
Like, bye. Comment, and subscribe to my girl. And go check out my channel, Don't Play.
Purr.
Thanks for watching.
And I holla.
Hey, Shema.
Yeah. Did you violate it?
Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it.